This is my second show at Imitate Modern now. It's called Vienna Outsider. It's exploring my background, coming from an outsider's point of view with artwork. It's being self-taught, it's going through different kinds of problems, and it's using art as a positive release for me to kind of deal with all of that through my creativity. There's a lot of poetic irony and juxtapositions. Things like the butterflies, where you can see the skull hidden inside it. It's like trapping my demons with the butterfly net and trying to turn them into something quite beautiful and colourful and setting them free into the public and getting out of my system.
My favourite piece of the show is actually the piece of the kind of the pin-up girl with the peace sign made out of grenades. It's kind of like multicoloured, but I think it's so cool. I think it's got like so many cool dimensions and lots of colours. And I think it would look amazing on like quite a lot of different gallery spaces, people's houses. So that's my ultimate favourite.
One thing from the show that I really, really loved was the way that the art was just made up from just things that people would throw in the rubbish, just, you know, things that people wouldn't really make any use of, and Rich puts it together and just makes it into something beautiful, really, so it's really, really awesome.
Stencils are more detailed and the backgrounds are just beautiful.
Everyone has their own outsider, their own inner outsider, and that's what the show is about. It's making people see things in a different light and in a different way, and maybe inspiring them to embrace their own inner outsider and teach themselves artwork, teach themselves creativity, and teach themselves a way to express themselves and get problems and demons and issues in their lives out in a positive way, and trap them in canvases and set them free and allow other people to experience that.